Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 21, verse 7. And after that, says the Lord, I will give up Zedekiah, king of Judah, and his servants and his people, even those in the town who have not come to their end from the disease and the sword and from need of food, into the hands of Nebuchadrezzar, king of Babylon, and into the hands of their haters, and into the hands of those desiring their death. He will put them to the sword, he will not let anyone get away, he will have no pity or mercy.